The Dragon's Breath scene, there's this amazing tracking overhead shot, and it really reminded me of a game called Hotline Miami. I wondered if either of you two were familiar with this.
I haven't played it.
No, I don't. There was a game we saw that was kind of influential. It was called Hong Kong Massacre, but we had seen just some of that and kind of started like, oh, that's a really interesting artistic way of doing it. So that was an influence for sure.